All right, so I'm alive with, of course, the last break of the day. 33-70. The Series 1 and Series 2 hobby boxes break, so we got Series 2. Actually, Series 1, 06-07. Series 1, 14-15. Series 2, 15-16, two times. We got Series 1, 17-18. And Series 2, 17-18. And let's do this. Good luck, everybody. I'll start with the oldest one, because will be the worst to do, because some of you may know that those boxes are old. Well, all of you know that, but some of you guys have joined breaks with those boxes and cards are glued together. Here we get an advertisement like that in 06-07. Get ready. Nice yellow box. Let's do this. Good luck, everybody.
Alright. Fun starts now. Base. Got base, and two base. Okay, alright, so first pack is a base pack. Base on there, four base here also. 1/24. Second pack. Think we got something. Yes, we do. Our first Yundlund. I remember that guy. From the Flyers, Ryan Petoni. Remember him as well?
Oh, yeah.
Ryan Petoni for the
Flyers.
Yeah.
In the
EIHL. Third pack. Actually, your third pack is the exclusive base card. Number 98/100 for the Vancouver Canucks. Daniel Sedin, exclusive, 98/100 of Daniel Sedin, nice hit for the Canucks. I'll be exclusive hit. Next pack, what do we have? Alright, second Young Guns. I remember that guy too. For the Boston Bruins, Jan Stechny. So Paul and Jan were in the same set.
Were you brother? Yeah. One succeeded, the other one did not.
Yeah. Obviously, that's what you're doing. It's too obvious, eh? We get a game jersey from the Ottawa Senators, Daniel Alfredsson. Daniel Alfredsson for Ottawa. Those are all base, yeah, they're base. Next pack of the timer. What do we have? We get a hometown heroes. Pittsburgh Penguins, Sidney Crosby. It wasn't the captain back in the days. Well, actually, it's the hometown heroes of Pittsburgh. Next. Well, that's what? We got Signature Sensations. You remember that guy from someone? Minnesota Wild, Mark Parrish. Mark Parrish for the Minnesota Wild, Mark Parrish. Wild logo also in the back. So Wild, you got an autograph. Next, we got a shootout artist for the Edmonton Oilers, Alex Emski. On your card.
So that one looks like you got a big spot.
base, and base.
Next, we got the Ottawa Eagles. Remember that first one? Montreal Canadiens. Michael Ryder.
Yeah. It was a card.
Yeah, it was. Always look surprised when he scores goals. Mm-hmm. Next. Four base on top.
Start with that one.
And four base.
In the back.
We got our tour Young Guns. Young Guns for the Columbus Blue Jackets, Philip Novak.
Philip Novak for Columbus.
Well, that was the first half of our 06-07 box.
Second half.
Base cards.
And even a Derek Boogaard base card. And four base again.
Next pack, we got Young Guns number four for the Dallas Stars.
Louis Eriksson.
Louis Eriksson for Dallas.
There's a dance card there. Cannot see perfectly, but
now a little bit damage, but still nice and for Dallas. Next, what do we have? Four base here.
Four base here, so base back.
Young Guns number five. We'll go to that. Well, actually, it's a checklist. Boston Blues checklist. Young Guns. Yeah, Kessel. Oh, yeah. That's the base. That's the checklist card. Next pack, we get a game jersey for the Chicago Blackhawks, Nikolai Habibulin. We get our winners for the Carolina Hurricanes, Cam Ward. Next,
what was the base match?
Base, four base again.
We've got a statistical leader, San Jose Sharks, Joe Thornton,
Jumbo Joe.
Sure, he gets this later.
Was it? Next, we've got a base, four base here.
The thighs are four base here.
We got a shootout artist.
Oh, really?
But a Dallas Stars, Sergei Zubov.
Defenseman is a shootout artist, okay?
Last two packs of 06-07.
Base.
The Thijsmark.
The base again.
And the last pack to the Shigeru last agenda.
Yeah, we have a last agenda.
Alright, Young Guns for the Alley Kings, Patrick O'Sullivan.
Well, that guy is a sad story. Patrick O'Sullivan, his father wasn't a good guy.
So, that was 06, 07. Did you read the O'Sullivan story?
Nope.
Crazy story. Alright. So, let's do stories 1, 14, 15. Get some energy now. Opening up some sticky packs. First bag, I don't think. I think we're good. Yep, we're good. Alright, so first, we start with a canvas for the St. Louis Blues. Vladimir Tarasenko. Next, we got a Shining Stars, Tampa Bay Lightning, Steven Stamkos. Canvas for the Anaheim Ducks, John Gibson. Next, we got our first Young Guns for the Montreal Canadiens, Jiří Sikák. Jiří Sikák for Montreal. We got a
base pack.
Exclusive base, 100 out of 100, last print. Chicago Blackhawks, Jonathan Tays.
What the hell?
Got it. Next, we got a jersey for the Buffalo Sabres, Tyler Myers. We got a Signature Sensations, another one. Carolina Hurricanes, Jarrett Stahl. So Jarrett Stahl. Stahl brother number four. Next, we got a Young Guns, Detroit Red Wings, Andre Nestrozil. Hockey Heroes for the Capitals, Alex Ovechkin.
Base and base.
Base pack. Pack number 12. We got a Young Guns for the Rangers, Anthony Tuchel. Pack 13. Shining Stars for Chicago, Patrick Sharp. Base pack.
Base pack.
Base two. Young Guns for the Boston Bruins, Alexander Kostyuk. Hockey Heroes, that will be a Lightning, Vinny Cavalier. Game jersey for Colorado, Matt Duchene. We get a Young Guns for the Buffalo Sabres, Sam Reiner. Canvas for the Edmonton Oilers, Jordan Eberle. Shining Stars Blue, New York Islanders, John Tavares. We get a canvas for the Capitals, Mike Green. Young Guns, well that's a nice one. Young Guns for the Calgary Flames, Joni Gaudreau.
Nice it for Calgary.
Last two packs, we got
That one's a base pack.
Base.
That's Jonathan Page regular now. And last pack of 14 gives me. We got a Shining Stars for Toronto Maple Leafs, Phil Kessel. So that was 14-15, good box. George R. Reinhardt. So, let's do ours first. Series 2, 15-16. First bet, here we go. Starting with the rookie for Carolina, Brock Mikan. Next, we got a Young Guns, Carolina Hurricanes, Jacob Slavin. We got an update for Buffalo, Ryan O'Reilly. Rookie for Ottawa, Matt O'Connor. Rookie for Ottawa, Chris Weidman. Canvas for the Florida Panthers, Jaromir Jagr. Orchard, New York Islanders, Jean-François Birubé. Young Guns for the San Jose Sharks, Nikolai Goldobin. Canvas for Colorado, Gabriel Landeskog. Market Rookie Foil, Settlers Blues, Robbie Fabry. Young Guns for the Flyers, Tanner Lyre. Pack number 12. Four sets for Nashville, Victor Arvidsson. That was the first half. Second half. Canvas for the Capitals, Blue, Andrew Brakowski. Next, we get a portrait for the Sharks, Janis Dunskoy. Janis Dunskoy for the Sharks. Next, Young Guns for the Flyers, Peter Straka. Canvas for Chicago, Brent Seabrook. No obvious who's it yet. Next, we got a Young Guns for Nashville, Juicy Saro. Portraits for the Winnipeg Jets, Nick Pitta. Rookie for the Winnipeg Jets, Nikolai Ehlers. We got an OPG Red Border update for the Capitals, TJ Oshie. That's our obvious event. Vortex Rep. Young Guns for the Rangers, Brady Shea. Rookie materials for the Vancouver Canucks, Jake Virtanen. Rookie for Chicago, Vincent Inostroza. And last pack of the fourth. 15-16 Series 2 update for the Sharks, Martin Jones. So, that was the first one. Let's do our second one. First bet. Starting with Remarkable Rookie 5 for the Sharks, Nikolai Goldobin. Young Guns for the Coyotes, Louis Domingue. Portraits for the Dallas Stars, Matthias Janmark. Rookie for Pittsburgh, Sergei Plotnikov. We get a rookie for Boston, Colin Miller. Portraits for the Capitals, Chandler Stephenson. Rookie for Carolina, Noah Anderson. Canvas for the New York Islanders, Kyle Okposo. Young Guns for the LA Kings, Derek Forbat. Young Guns checklist. Buffalo, Montreal, Jack Eichel, and Zach Fucali random. I will do the random at the end of the break. Next, a canvas for the Winnipeg Jets, Brad Little. Back number 12. Rookie for the Winnipeg Jets, Nick Pinta. What's your second half? We got a Young Gun canvas, Flyers, Nick Cousins. Update for Buffalo, Ryan O'Reilly. Canvas, Tampa Bay Lightning, Tyler Johnson. Young Guns for the Detroit Red Wings, Andreas Athanasiou. We get a rookie for Pittsburgh, Daniel Sprong. Next back, we get a marquee rookie red border. That's again the obvious reason for the LA Kings, Derek Forbat. So red border of Derek Forbat. Next, we've got a Young Guns, Carolina Hurricanes, Brock Mikan. Portraits for the Florida Panthers, Connor Brickley. Rookie the Terriers for the Ottawa Senators, Shane Prince. Rookie for the Winnipeg Jets, Connor Albuck. We get a portrait for Tampa Bay, Skyler Cuckoo. And last pack. We got a Young Guns for the Ottawa Senators, Mac McCormick.
And I'm not going to say it. You can say it if you want to.
Are you happy now?
All right, so series one, 17 to Boston.
This year, cross.
All right, first pass.
Starting with the Young Guns for Calgary, Jean Gillies. Canvas, Chicago Blackhawks, Duncan Key. Next, we've got a Shine Stars Red for the Capitals, Nicholas Backstrom. Centennials for the Ottawa Senators, Eric Carlson.
Shining Stars for Carolina Hurricanes, Jeff Skinner.
Polar Chance for Colorado, Tyson Jost. Young Guns for the Capitals, Nathan Walker. We get a Young Gun Canvas. Well, that's a good one. Young Gun Canvas for the Boston Bruins,
Jake DeBrusk.
Nice hit for Boston. Next, the Shining Stars for the Jets, Mark Scheifele. We got a Centennials for the New Jersey Devils, Martin Brodeur.
Marty Brodeur.
Alright, so clear cut for the Nashville Predators,
PK Subban.
We've got a Portraits regular Calgary Flames, Dougie Hamilton. Shining Stars for Columbus, Alexander Venberg. Canvas for Vancouver Canucks, Troy Stitcher. Young Guns for the Edmonton Oilers, Kyler Yamamoto.
Nice sit.
And we also have a base exclusive, 6 out of 100 for the Canucks. Brandon Sutter. Next, we got a Centennial for the Edmonton Oilers, Grant Fuhr.
Grant Fuhr for Edmonton.
Young Guns for Chicago, John Avin. Fortress for Nashville, PK Subban. Centennials for the Canucks, Henrik Sedin. We get a canvas for the LA Kings, Alec Martinez. Young Guns for Pittsburgh, Carter Rooney. Centennials for the Sharks, Joe Thornton.
Oh, that's two picks. What do you have, man?
Young Guns, oh, that's a nice one. Chicago Blackhawks, Alex Brinkett.
Nice sip.
And the last pick. We get a Portraits for the New York Islanders, Jean Tavares. Alright, so one box left. Series 2, 17, 18. Oh. Alright, so we start with the Young Guns for the Golden Knights, Vinnie Ferguson. Alright, back number two. Canvas for the LA Kings, Tyler Toffoli.
What's wrong with those guys?
Third pack, we get a canvas for Boston, David Pastrnak. Young Guns for the St. Louis Blues, Jordan Schmaltz. And we also have a clear cut for Calgary, Johnny Gaudreau. Portraits for the Minnesota Wild, Luke Cunning. Next, we get an update for the Golden Knights, Makali Fruity. Marquee rookie foil for the Ottawa Senators, Christian Jaros. Portraits for the Capitals, Riley Barber. Young Guns for Minnesota, Luke Cunning. We got a marquee rookie for Chicago, Jan Ruta. Rookie of Andre Myrna for Colorado. Pack number 12. We got a marquee rookie for Carolina, Martin Nikas. For the first half. Second half. Canvas for Montreal, Jonathan Drouin. We got a rookie for the Ottawa Senators, Alex Romanton. Knicks, Young Gun Canvas, New York Islanders, Josh Hosang. Young Guns for the Florida Panthers, Owen Tippett. Portraits rookie Colorado Avalanche, Vladislav Kamenev. Kamenev for Colorado. Exclusive base, number 58 out of 100, Colorado Avalanche, Gabriel Landeskog.
Oh, we got his base back.
Full base back?
Portraits for Carolina, Martin Nikas. Four back. We got a Young Guns for the Arizona Coyotes, Kyle Capobianco. Right, we got a marquee rookie for Boston, Jacob Rusk. Last two packs.
Yeah.
What do we have? The marquee rookie for the Winnipeg Jets, Brandon Lemieux. And the last one.
Yeah.
We've got the last Young Guns, Colorado Avalanche, Anton Lindholm. So that was break 3370, our Series 1, Series 2 special. We'll be back somewhere with more. What do you think, guys?
Of course we will.
What a surprise. Yeah.
So we'll be back tomorrow with multis. Probably case breaks, what do you think?
Let's do another platinum. I like this thing.
You like it today?
Yeah.
Will you like it tomorrow?
Of course I will like it tomorrow, Jonathan. If I like it today, I'll like it tomorrow.
Well. Well. Doesn't mean you like something one day, you like it the other day. Yeah. You know.
If you like me one day, you'll like
me tomorrow. I had some example, well. Skip that. Let's do a random. All right. So Buffalo, Montreal. First. Second. And third. And our winner is this time the Montreal Canadiens with
Zachary Fucali. All right, guys. So thanks. We're going to take some rest, go to sleep, and we'll be back tomorrow with more. Thanks.